effectively. That I'm coming for them.
Let her go!
Coming for all of them.
Welcome back, everyone. It is Sika. The Paris has fallen. 2024. Trailer plunges viewers into the heart of a city we all know and love, now on the brink of unimaginable destruction. Paris, the city of lights, is alive and bustling, its iconic Eiffel Tower standing tall as a beacon of beauty and culture. But in a shocking turn, the peaceful day is shattered by a massive, coordinated attack that sets the city ablaze. Explosions rip through the heart of Paris, and chaos reigns as smoke billows from historic landmarks, throwing the world into a state of panic. Gerard Butler returns as the relentless Secret Service agent Mike Banning, who once again finds himself at the center of a deadly plot to tear down everything he swore to protect. The trailer shows Banning racing through the war-torn streets of Paris, dodging fire and destruction, as he faces an unknown enemy that's more dangerous and calculated than ever before. His eyes carry the weight of his past battles, but his spirit remains unbreakable, driven by his deep sense of duty and the need to save millions of innocent lives. In gripping flashes, the trailer unveils tense moments of Banning battling against time and merciless foes. He's joined by a new team of allies, including a fierce French intelligence officer who matches his intensity, offering glimpses of camaraderie amid the turmoil. The stakes feel intensely personal, with quick shots of Banning looking back at images of his family, reminding us that this isn't just about a city, it's about everything he holds dear. In Paris Has Fallen, Gerard Butler's Mike Banning reminds us that heroes don't always wear capes, they carry scars, and they keep fighting no matter how dark the night becomes. This promises to be an emotional, high-octane thriller that takes us to the edge and makes us care deeply about what's at stake. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.